Employee of the Month. On a factory floor, men and women work together assembling freezers. A woman with a disability walks over to a finished freezer and sticks on a Rockwell Industries label. A woman smiles as she sits at a workbench assembling parts. A man with a physical disability uses a power drill to install a grill. A woman working in a computer uses sign language to communicate with a co-worker. A freezer with a sticker that says "I am green" is readied for delivery. The break bell rings. Workers shut down their machines and gather for the Rockwell Industries Employee of the Month presentation.
As is our practice every month, we have with us our beloved Managing Director, sir, to make the announcement of the Employee of the Month with maximum efficiency.
I would like to congratulate each one of you for the efforts put in, the productivity and improved efficiency. Employee of the Month goes to Santosh from Tools Department.
The employees clap and turn to look at Santosh. Santosh looks around, smiles and goes to the stage. Santosh accepts a check for 30,000 rupees and raises an award in celebration. He is handed a microphone. Pauses, puts down the microphone and faces the waiting crowd.
First,
he begins to sign.
I would like to.
As Santosh signs, different co-workers interpret.
Thank my buddy Anand.
Next, my supervisor.
And my colleagues. For this achievement.
You have treated me like one among yourself
by being supportive
and for not treating me as a special case.
And sir, as an organization,
we can.
The audience raises their hands in the air and wave. Be the change agent. Have an inclusive approach in your organization. Disability Rights Promotion International. AWARE. Government of Canada. York University. Swadhikar. A Chitralekha Studios presentation.